Subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Never miss an update from Tech Hunter. Hey guys, welcome back in my another video. And today's video about how to increase internet speed 10 times in your Android smartphone. Before it, I have a request. If you are first time in my channel, then don't forget to subscribe. Okay, let's get started. First of all, open your Play Store and search for Speedify app. It's a VPN app which helps you to combine your mobile data speed with your Wi-Fi speed. For a detailed view of this tutorial, watch the video till the end. Here, just download this application and install it in your Android smartphone. This trick will work for all Android devices. Once you have installed this app in your smartphone, then open this app and turn on your Wi-Fi and mobile data too. Okay, now I'm gonna connect it with Wi-Fi. Okay, once you have connected with Wi-Fi, then open a Speedify app and then you should look like this. Here, just enable this VPN app and as you can see, it's successfully connected. Both signs are displayed here, Wi-Fi and mobile data combined. This feature also comes with some Samsung phone. It's called Download Booster. Just sweep for notification bar and this option should be found here. Hope this video will be very helpful for you. To get more of this type of videos, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share. Thanks a lot for watching.
Subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Never miss an update from Tech Hunter.